This is an artist in their element, in the zone, and this is the product of that. This is beautiful.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
The brain is insane in the membrane. Your own lip outline here, you've created a highlight there. You've given us a gobsmacking drag lip. It's beautiful. It's everything that we ask for, and it can only be a ding dong dong. Oh.
Ding dong.
So impactful.
The painterly put down of colour is phenomenal. I was really scared. You spent so long on the bald cap. Saying that, what you've given me today is you have shown me that you've listened to the feedback. And you have given us total, total originality. The fabulosity of the frown lines. Genius. This is creativity. This is impactful. This is the sort of makeup that you do to stay in this competition. Ding dong, darling.
Thank you so much.
This looks like you've moved that light to over here so that direction comes down. It physically feels like the light has changed. That is, I love that.
This is sculpture. This is craftsmanship. And this is a ding dong delicious.
Let's have a look at those prosthetics. I mean, that blend, it's all incredibly beautifully applied. It's stunning.
Saffron. I don't see how you could have improved upon this. This is successful. This is impressive. This is a ding dong. Thank you so much. So much.
I've never seen anything like this.
It almost feels like you actually shaved off the model's eyebrows because they are no longer there. It feels very relevant, very current. It's impactful. You get a ding dong. You have so impressed me. You've got the balance in the two cheek prosthetics. It's makeup mastery. You're giving me alien, Amazonian, Avatar. I loved it, and for me, it's a ding dong.
You have given such a strong story, and you've matched it with an aesthetic. In this industry, that is gold.
What you brought today was the finesse, and you brought the beauty to the beast. And then the fairy lights went into the hair, and you just lit me up. And I have to say, there is a second ding dong in the room. Unbelievable.
I've never been so happy to hear a doorbell.